This mHelp clip has three steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. In the Header and Footer group, click Page Number. A list will appear. 3. Click Remove Page Numbers. This concludes the mHelp clip.